The wait is over. There are few bigger days on the football calendar than Champions League final day. Fans are beginning to pour into the stadium and the tension is palpable. It's PSG. They face Manchester City and it's live right here on EA TV. This is where every top-level footballer wants to be after a long season. The Champions League final. Only two teams left in the battle for Europe's Premier Club competition. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary on this final tonight by Stuart Robson. It's Paris Saint-Germain facing Manchester City.
Well, Derek, you just wonder what those players are thinking right now. Some will be nervous, some will be excited, and some may be anxious. But once that whistle blows, we're going to be in for an absolute classic here.
Lost possession. Sterling. And he's taken it away. He would be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. This looks promising. And it's still on for him. And the danger is averted. Danilo Pereira, he's in behind. Off the post and back in play. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Cleared away. Danilo Pereira. And he might be through here. Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession. De Bruyne. Mahrez. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. De Bruyne. Well, let's see about the cross. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Neymar. This attack looks hot. A real opening now. And a goal! It's from Paris Saint-Germain. The first goal of this Champions League final. Incredible scenes.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
So City get the match restarted. Can they come up with an equaliser, having conceded? Mahrez in the advanced position, but will they be able to produce? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Mbappe. Neymar. And now Danilo Pereira. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Well, the free kick lacking just a little bit of guile. Haaland into the advanced position. This could square the game. Oh, the equaliser! Just what they needed, and their dream remains very much alive.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. But when he shoots, I expected him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller.
Erling Haaland.
Rodri. On to Haaland. City pushing forward with options available. Sterling. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. And played short. Mahrez. Growing pressure here, and another corner. Put in by De Bruyne. Plattered away. Lionel Messi. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Another classic example of how to intercept. Mbappe. Can he give them the advantage? Spectacular save. Top-class goalkeeping. Well, the referee letting them continue, but now it's going to be a booking.
Well, he tried to play the advantage, but he was always going to come back to that challenge.
Fired in by Neymar. It didn't happen for them. Messi. And it could be an opportunity for PSG to take the lead from a corner. The delivery from Neymar. Crossed into the penalty area. A cross lacking guile and accuracy. That is that for the first half here. ...45 minutes separating these two sides from glory. The second half of the Champions League final begins. Danilo Pereira. Idrissa Gueye. And they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Well, that's the end of that move for now. It is to be a throw-in. And Neymar. Here's Mbappe. Alert defending. Bernardo Silva, and a long way out here. Oh, a good diving save. Well, opting for the short corner. Cutting infield here. And this could pose problems for the defenders. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
And Manchester City will go to their bench. Now, how about the short corner?
Well, here's the replay, and I have to say, the keeper's got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
Disappointing for PSG to concede the goal. Now let's see if they can attack with vigour. Idrissa Gueye. 30 minutes left for play. Promising attack, this. And a poor ball. Now, what can they produce on the flank? And the referee says penalty. And on the back of that decision, now it's a caution.
Well, it's a tight call, but in the end, I think he's got it right. A penalty and a yellow card.
To extend their lead here. And a timely penalty save. And a throw-in for Manchester City, it'll be. Sterling. Haaland. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Neymar. Is it going to be? And it's a goal for Paris Saint-Germain to square this game.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. But I think the defending is poor. How can the goalkeeper be left so exposed with two players running at him? Mind you, it's still a great team goal.
So back underway, the game having been squared at 2-2. 20 minutes to go. Given away by City. Mbappe. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And pretty simple for Ederson. Oh, he's given it away. A real opening now. And the keeper's hand does the trick. Really good high press. And the keeper stretching to deny him. Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Nodding it over.
Well, he was more determined than his marker, but he just couldn't get it on target, could he?
City did well to win it back. On the attack. It's there to be late drama. And after the cross, a tremendous block. The outcome is a goal kick here. The high press was very much on. Has eyes for goal. Oh, a good diving save. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. It might still be problematic. Gundogan. City moving the ball forwards. What can they do from here? Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Can he put them in front? No is the answer to the question. And that could be so important at this stage.
Well, will they get another chance? That would surely have won the game for them.
And PSG couldn't hang on to it. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Still alive. And problem solved for now. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes. But this is not... Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength-sapping night for all concerned as the first period of extra time begins. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Foden. Back to Haaland. Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge. That pass could be troublesome. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
As you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
conceded. Manchester City know they've got to come up with a response. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Can he find the net? Oh, did so well to deny him.
Well, those stats tell us that PSG haven't dominated the ball, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
Good work to regain possession. And a useful cross. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, threat over for now. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Haaland, Foden, excellent defending. The first period of extra time is over, 15 minutes left. Well, on they go, second period of extra time is underway. Di Maria. Here's Mbappe. Sterling has it. Joao Cancelo. Time is against Manchester City, but still they could hit back. Brilliant save. A corner kick, and who knows, this might represent their last chance to grab an equaliser. Substitution it is for PSG. He's driven in the corner. Oh, great block. Another corner. They take it short. The cut back. High quality goalkeeping, and still they lead.
Well, that's a great save. That could be the match-winning stop there.
Verratti.
Well, what a fantastic save that was. He'll certainly be grabbing the headlines if it stays like this.
Could play it in. Cuts it back. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. They need to get bodies back. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Oh, they've lost it. This looks more than decent. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. A corner then, and with time running out, they've got to ask questions. Marvellous anticipation. Clattered away. Haaland. Superb stop. Full time. Parisian pride shines through. PSG have cleared the final hurdle in the Champions League.
Well, just